Spending all my nights alone waiting for
you. Ty.
The TripAdvisor box.
Bro, where are we going, dude?
All right, we are currently headed to LA. We are going to visit our boy, Zach Levet. Gonna make some YouTube videos, gonna have a good time.
Let's do some vids.
So, that's what's up.
See how it goes, baby. Change your mind when I change my life. Better start believing in myself. And we all now looking for God. So we never see it in ourselves. Shit divine and adventure and movie style. It's hard to tell what a prayer compelled. You can find me dancing in between the range. Just trying to find a way.
Okay.
Yes.
We're calling them mask snaps, okay? It's an adjustable magnetic piece for your mask. It snaps like this, puts on your shirt, your wrist, maybe it's your water bottle, your backpack strap, whatever it is, it snaps right on.
Yadi, check out mask snaps.
This video is sponsored by mask snaps.
Okay, so. It's not. NCAA, it really is not sponsored by mask snaps.
Dude, that's one.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that.
We run cooking businesses.
Oh.
The healthiest all endeavors. New machines in stock.
Let's go.
New friends in stock. We got everything. We got a lot of air mattresses.
And then we got Tyler over here.
What's up?
Tyler, whoa. Is there anything you need to say about yourself to the vlog? Pretty cool guy. A little bit gullible, but great guy.
True.
They get you hooked up.
This is crazy. About to give me some American cannabis, baby. Let's go.
Welcome to California, baby. We ain't in Utah no more.
We're not in Utah no more. Wow.
Game time. Just like that, 4-0, baby.
You got that on the vlog, right? You got that on the vlog?
Got that on the vlog.
That's what happens literally every time.
Look where we are. Just, it's too good. All thanks to this guy.
Welcome home.
Ty, we back
that
in
was,
for some.
That was an absolute beatdown. What do you
an
say?
An absolute beatdown. You know, yeah. We come to LA just to show how good we are at Spike, just show people what's going on here. Take major L's. How's it feel?
Oh, so I was just like lathering in my victory. No, I'm just kidding.
Ty, where are we headed after this, bro?
North Thai place. Where are we going?
Yo, what's that place called?
It's called like.
Yeah, that
dude.
One. I like that one. Do you love me? Love me? Love me?
Tell them what you were saying about your meal.
This is like candy. Like, this is like broccoli and ranch. It's just like one of the most godly combinations of food. It's like, you know, you have sour candy, you have broccoli and ranch.
Oh my gosh. That's so weird. Zach Levet, ladies and gentlemen.
Boo.
Fritos.
For Gus, will you sum up the most interesting discussion we've had on the day?
Our most interesting discussion.
Yeah.
Can 17-year-olds feel love?
Shout out, Jeff. My guy.
Cole was like dying for ice cream, and now he's
just dude. Nice.
Now he's out of commission.
Sticking it is.
Bro, the like, Cole, do you like a little like model roll, and then we'll make fun of you for the vlog?
No.
He's being so weird. He just like keeps trying to model. Like, dude, we're just hanging out.
We're just hanging out. Like, come on.
Just like a bunch of friends.
Like, sure,
just,
we have the camera out, but we get it.
And he just like keeps trying to model. We're like, dude, you're not. This is vacation. You're fine.
Bro,
our guy, his eyes were. So
but I feel like he seemed like an intelligent person. Like if he has like that,
just figured out like what like the proper scientific names for shit were.
And then watched conspiracy theory videos. Not a lot.
Bro, but it is like majorly sketchy. He was like, look, I'm a hacker. Showed us his freaking like. He showed me the software he uses to hack.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm already having nightmares with the guy just like standing right there about to go. Like with his computer, just like
bro, don't even.
At it.
I'm just glad. lot I didn't talk to. The guy I talked to, like, the reason I stayed around is because it felt like a hard talk. Like, I was trying to learn something from him.
Right, so the crazy, you know, the crazy nuts one comes up.
You're crazy guy.
And he comes up and he's like, you want to smell the rock?
And I was like, before Easton could say anything, I was like, no, like, I'm not into things like that. I was like, I know this is something we should definitely not smell. Like, I'm not sure what's in here. He said,
it was
frankincense, something.
It was just rock.
It was a black rock.
It was black rock.
But...
dude, that was heroin. That had to have been heroin.
Well, then that would make the next thing make sense. So then...
it was a black rock.
Yes, and he's
drug.
Like... yes, he's like, sniff this. I'm like...
you sniff heroin and get an infected? I'm like, no.
Anyways. Then he starts freaking, like, lighting on fire in the back. Like a freaking torch thing or whatever.
Yeah.